From a planet with hot ice to one possibly made of diamonds, today we look at the top 10 strangest planets in space. Number 10, life in infrared. The Gliese 581 planetary system is located in the constellation Libra and is about 20 light years away from Earth. The system revolves around a tiny red dwarf star and holds many planets that scientists consider having the possibility of supporting life. One of these planets is Gliese 581c, the third planet from the star, which has an orbit that only takes 13 days. This planet is classified as a super-Earth planet because it is just over 5 times the size of Earth. When it was first discovered, it was considered to be a strong candidate for supporting life, but many scientists claim that because it is so close to its star, that life is unlikely. The planet is strange because it is tidally locked in its orbit, so the same side is always facing the star. Because of this, the temperatures on the near side are believed to be in excess of 500 degrees Celsius, with the far side being beyond freezing cold. If there were to be life on the planet, it would have to adapt to being barraged by an insane amount of infrared light. Because of this, any life on the planet would probably be very dark in color, with scientists speculating that if plants could survive, they would probably be black. Number 9. Long-distance relationship. HD 106906 is a star system located about 300 light years from Earth, within the constellation known as Crux or the Southern Cross. The system is centered around a 13-million-year-old pre-main sequence star that is about 1.5 times larger than our Sun. There is only one known planet orbiting the star, and that is HD 106906b. This planet is a gas giant that is over 11 times bigger than Jupiter. The planet has the unique designation of being one of the loneliest planets known to man, as it orbits at a farther distance away from its star than any other planet identified. It orbits its star from an estimated distance of 60 billion miles away, which is over 21.5 times further than Neptune is from our Sun. Because the planet is still fairly young, in galactic age, it still emits extreme amounts of heat left over from its formation. So while you'd think a planet this far away from its host star would be quite cold, its temperature is estimated to be around 1,500 degrees Celsius. Number 8. The Dark World. The gas giant known as TRES-2b is about the same size as Jupiter and orbits a yellow main sequence star similar to our Sun, about 750 light years away from us. This planet is strange due to its distinction of being the darkest planet ever discovered. Astronomers say that the planet appears to be pitch black, darker than coal, with parts that emit a slightly reddish glow. The main theory behind its dark appearance is that it has an atmosphere made up of titanium oxide and a gas form of sodium, plus possibly other undiscovered elements that make it the least reflective planet known to man. The planet was discovered by Kepler spacecraft, which used light sensors to try to detect planets that dim their star's light as they pass. This was no small feat discovering TRES-2b, as the dimming of its star was so minute that it could be compared to trying to spot an ant crawling on a stadium light. Number 7. The Ancient One. PSR B1629-26b, known more easily by its nickname of Methuselah, is the oldest planet ever discovered. It is located over 1,200 light years away in the constellation Scorpio, where it orbits two stars, a white dwarf and a pulsar. The planet is an estimated 12.7 billion years old, which makes it only about a billion years younger than the universe itself and 3 times as old as Earth. Its discovery shocked astronomers and scientists, as before it was found, they believed that planets could not be this old, theorizing that the first planets didn't form until years and years after Methuselah's suspected birth. The planet is also located in a globular star cluster, which weren't believed to be able to be home to planets because of their age and preconceived lack of necessary heavier elements within these systems. Methuselah is about 2.5 times the mass of Jupiter and is speculated as being a gas giant itself. Number 6. Featherweight Giant. In the constellation of Lacerta is a binary star system made up of two stars that are similar to our Sun's, ADS-16402A and B. The B star is also known as HAT-P-1, and orbiting it is HAT-P-1b, one of the most bizarre planets in the universe. The star system is located approximately 450 light years away from us, and so far, HAT-P-1b is the only planet that has been spotted in it. But this special planet holds the record for being the least dense of any planet that has been discovered so far. This is especially outstanding because the planet is almost 1.5 times larger than that of Jupiter in diameter. The planet is so light that if you condense it into a 1 meter cube, it wouldn't even weigh 300 kilograms. Because of its lack of mass, if you were to have a body of water in which to put the planet, you would be amazed to see that it would float. HAT-P-1 is also remarkably close to its star, taking just under 5 days to complete its orbit. Number 5. Black Inferno. WASP-12b is an exoplanet that was recently discovered orbiting the star WASP-12, which is located in the constellation Auriga, about 1,400 light-years away. This amazing planet is a gas giant about twice the size of Jupiter, which orbits very closely to its sun, making the trip around about once a day. Because it is so close in proximity to the star, and the fact that it is tidally locked, it is believed to be the hottest planet ever discovered with temperatures that reach almost 5,000 degrees. However, this is only on the side closest to its star, as the always dark far side is around 2,000 degrees cooler, allowing for an atmosphere to form that is potentially full of clouds and water vapor. Just like the planet TRES-2b, WASP-12b is extremely unreflective, only reflecting 6% of the light that hits its atmosphere, which gives it a pitch-black appearance. Number 4. Here comes the suns. In the constellation of Cygnus, about 151 light-years away, there is one of the coolest star systems ever discovered. HD 188753 is a triple star system. In this example of a triple star system, there is one main star similar to that of the Sun, which is in turn orbited by two smaller stars that orbit each other. What is even more astounding is that there is a possible planet called HD 188753AB that orbits around one of the smaller stars. This would make this planet the first one ever discovered within a triple star system, and also means that the planet orbits around a star, which orbits around a star, which orbits around another star. These types of planets are sometimes referred to as Tatooine planets because of their resemblance to the two-sunned home planet of Luke Skywalker in the Star Wars movies. Number 3. Fire and Ice. An estimated 30 light-years from Earth, headed towards the constellation Leo, is a planetary system that revolves around a red dwarf known as Calesa 436. Though there are three other planets that have been reported, there is only one that has been confirmed so far, Calesa 436b. This planet, roughly the size of Neptune, sits very close to its star, taking only 2.5 days to complete its orbit. Because of its unique characteristics, being too big to be considered a super-Earth planet, yet being far denser than most gas giants, astronomers believe that it doesn't have a completely hydrogen makeup like other planets its size. Instead, they theorize it may have a rocky core that is covered with massive amounts of a strange form of ice water. Because the planet is so close to its star, its temperatures are estimated as being almost 1,000 degrees Fahrenheit or 540 degrees Celsius. So how could ice possibly remain in its solid state in these exceedingly hot temperatures? Well, because of the incredibly intense gravity on the planet, the water molecules can't separate from each other, resulting in a form of water ice known as Ice 10. Number 2. A World's Best Friend. About 40 light-years away in the constellation Cancer, you will find the binary star system 55 Cancri. Orbiting around the larger G-type star known as Copernicus is the rocky planet 55 Cancri E, which also goes by the nickname Janssen. This tidal-locked planet is classified as a super-Earth planet because of its mass of 8.5 times that of Earth's. The planet is incredibly close to its star, with a year that lasts only 18 hours. Because of its close proximity, it is believed that the surface of the planet that faces the star is more than 3,000 degrees Fahrenheit or 1,600 degrees Celsius. Due to this extreme heat, the surface of the planet is probably mainly molten lava. The most fascinating thing about Janssen is its elemental makeup, which was initially theorized as having a carbon to oxygen ratio greater than 1. This would mean that unlike the planets in our solar system, which are based on oxygen, Janssen is based in carbon. Because of this, the planet became known as the Diamond Planet because such an elemental makeup would probably result in the planet consisting largely of graphite and diamonds. Astronomers theorize that if this were the case, that the resources of the planet would be worth a whopping $26.9 million, which means that one would only have to mine 0.18% of the diamonds on Janssen to pay off all the debt in the world. However, recent studies have found out that there is probably more oxygen on the planet than initially theorized, though the planet would still most likely be made up of an astounding amount of precious minerals. Number 1, Lord of the Rings. The 16-million-year-old star system that revolves around the Sun-like star J1407 is about 420 light-years away in the constellation Centaurus. There has only been one planet discovered so far in the system, but it is a galactic behemoth. The planet, known as J1407b, is so massive that some have put it in the brown dwarf category, which means it's too small to be a star, yet too big to be a planet. For the sake of study, most astronomers refer to it as a large gas giant. Its size is estimated as being somewhere between 15 and 25 times the size of the planet Jupiter, and its year is theorized as possibly lasting longer than an Earth decade. The most jaw-dropping fact about J1407b is its system of planetary rings, which astronomers estimate to be over 200 times larger than the ring system on Saturn. The series of 30 rings are so enormous and sprawling that if you were to be able to replace Saturn's rings with that of J1407b's, we would be able to easily see them from Earth, and they would appear even larger in the sky than the Moon. The rings are so massive that if you were living on the planet, you would experience a solar eclipse that lasts 56 days long when they pass between you and the star. Because of all of these factors, scientists and stargazers have given the planet the nickname Super Saturn. Number 10, Life in Infrared. The Gliese 581 planetary system is located in the constellation Libra and is about 20 light-years away from Earth. The system revolves around a tiny red dwarf star and holds many a super-Earth planet because it is just over 5 times the size of Earth. When it was first discovered, it was considered to be a strong candidate for supporting life, but many scientists claim that because it is so close to its star, that life is unlikely. From a planet with hot ice to one possibly made of diamonds, today we look at the top 10 strangest planets in space. The planet is strange because it is tidally locked in its orbit, so the same side is always facing the star. Because of this, the temperatures on the near side are believed to be in excess of 500 degrees Celsius, with the far side planets that scientists consider having the possibility of supporting life. One of these planets is Gliese 581c, the third planet from the star, which has an orbit that only takes 13 days. This planet is classified as a